see it now. Ah, so you start off with a Samus. You're killing me, man. Like, I'm fucking with you. Did you guys see my Zelda in action against that dude's Falcon, though? That was looking pretty sweet. Made me feel like I know what I was doing, but now I'm playing Ben, and he's just like, oh yeah, I can press buttons too and, hurt you. See, there we go, already. Let me speed this up a bit. I've been playing a lot of Sheik and PM lately, because that's the only event that I get to go to. So, it doesn't look like it. Maybe Samus is looking fucking crisp though. I'm liking it. Did damage. I'm happy. I can't see right now. Sorry. Oh. I'm talking. Dude, this is such a better connection than last time we played. Protect it though. It's gotta count for something, right? I'm gonna have to play Icy's against this just to fucking do anything against you. I'll try Fox after this, but most definitely gonna need some. Oh, rip. Making Rygott look like a fucking god. Half the time my left trigger works, half the time it doesn't. It's alright. No, can you leave that on, please? No. It's just, they can't see the camera whenever the light's off, so. We're good. Alright, that was trash, that was terrible. Ugh. Oh gosh! Oh god, I'm about to get leffened on. I can feel it. Yep, there it is. Oh, like a sweet spot. Oh, this is horrible. Why are you doing this to me, man? Yeah, get that blast out of here. Oh, Oh, that angle, that was a perfect fucking angle. Battlefield, why gotta be Battlefield? Alright, I'm done losing. That's bad. Now, if you force shock me with that, we're just done. It's not like this is a very fun matchup as it is. Did you guys see Bananas get fucking timed out twice at National, at the National Arcadian? I didn't get to watch, I have to go back and watch the VOD. But he was not happy. It was against Michael, the guy that won the event, the fucking Puff player. Hey, I'm doing damage, I'm happy. Needles can knock it out, but not fucking. Oh my gosh. Wow, man, thanks. Oh my god. Dude, I know. He's like, yeah, sure, I'll play with you a little bit, laughing. Thinking, yeah, I'll just play with an old buddy. No, I'm just gonna fucking demolish him and kill his soul. No biggie. Do you still live in the middle of nowhere? I can't remember if you still live in Grove or if you moved. Pretty sure you said that you moved. That's true, gingers don't have souls. Though, this guy is not a ginger. Though he did play Lucario for a little bit in PM, so that's basically the same thing. What? How did I miss him with that? I don't know why I did it anyway, because it would have killed. But, you know. Yeah, I gotta stop, guys! We're living. I really wish my fucking L trigger would work for me. Oh god. Getting ducked on. Oh, you know where Grove is? So where are you from, Fizz? I did not know you had a blast. Thank you. Oh, that's what's up, dude. Oh, this is Conley? Thought I recognized the, my bad, dude. Thought I recognized the tag. It's just been a minute. How you been? Katie finally graduated though? That's good. That's awesome, man. Did you see the moves that the Browns did? They're getting Taylor and Landry. That's true. Do you need a new line? Or do you need a new quarterback? What do you think of Flacco? Is he still worth keeping? I think he is. Obviously he's not worth the pay, but I think he's still worth keeping. It's funny that, you know, we segue into the Ravens after I mentioned Taylor. Since he was like a backup the whole time. That's fair. You're not wrong there. Dude, Ravens haven't had like good receivers in a while. They had like Mike Wallace for like a year or two, didn't they? But that was it. Maybe it wasn't Wallace. I can't think of who it was. Oh yeah, no, of course it's Jewel now. I don't know. I'm hoping they do go line first. Yeah, Torrey Smith and then Wallace. Yeah, that's what I thought. And then Sherman, he got picked up by the 49ers like immediately after he got released. Alright, dude. Tear it up. Get a couple dinners. I'll hit you up if my roommate and I decide to play whenever he's off. I'm terrible at the game, but he's decent. You know, he knows how to play. I struggle. I still look down to pick up items. If that gives you any indication. Take it easy, man. All right, yeah, man. I'll add you after this this session with Ben. Fuck. And you're moving so fucking smoothly. I'm envious. Slow it down a bit. Did you turn the heat on? Okay. Oh yeah, I'm sweating now, that's why I was curious. You're fine, I was just like, I didn't know if that was me or... Huh? God. Fuck. Why are you so good? See, there you go, I'm literally holding my fucking left trigger. Nothing. Like, I'm not losing because of it, but I'm getting significant damage done to me because of it. You're floaty, you know I can't do that. Ugh. Whoops. That's supposed to be an up tilt, or an up air. God. I'm not even having fun! He's just, like, destroying me. Ben, please. This is great. Is Samus your best character? I hope she is, for my sake. If not, then... Oh man, gravity and dual catch would be proud. Thank you. Alright, this is gonna be our last one, Ben. Oh, fuck. Mario? The fuck is this bullshit? Looking like a rookie. I did not cape like I wanted to. I don't have a jump. Ah.